yes, to the chasm forming in your chest. Paddle slow and swim in cool, nostalgia's flow. Swallowed by the daunting size of everything, drunken high on the crushing love of all in sight. Where there is love, there is tension. Where there is height, there is suspension. There lies our love. I am sure I see it cold, hard and pure. Where there is love, there is tension. Where there is height, there's suspension. There lies our love. I am sure I see it cold, hard and pure. Behind the gloaming, resting heads filled up with doubt. Endless yearning, dark concealing the lust for it.
Dispel this fear of awe that grew within my bones, crept up on me. Silently, lifeless left an aging boredom sweep the cobwebs out the corners, shake my calm and cautious soul, kick its teeth, drag it out. balmy mid-March rain. Let spring prelude the deafening roar. The wall of light and noise. Us off our feet, vacant stare, jazz bar cool, love and loss make fools of us. Vacant stare, jazz bar cool, love and loss make fools of us.
Heavily, she wears
and then missing its spines worn. She wears a fake steel chain, its pendant missing its spines worn. Sits atop the collarbone, place that one day I'll call home. Her breath lacks her clarity, it could be the dust, but I hope it's me. Stained lips won't lose time. Let's stay here till we grow tired, lying still beneath the apple tree. She wears a fake steel chain, its pendant missing, its binding is worn. Fake steel chain, its pendant missing, and its spine is worn. Sits atop the collarbone, the place that one day I'll call home. Her breath lacks regularity, it could be the dust, but I hope. Seed sown onto a dying land, preceded by days unloved, on the road 200 miles up north, then backpack spirits and wallets fell apart, an unwanted gift placed in reluctant. Then panic slipping in and eating all. Their commuter village is but a distant thought. Once a team, then a curtain call. Once
Thank you.
was looming large, subconscious running on. Standby switches flipped, and the devil's in the idle thoughts, in those pangs of loneliness, when it seems the clock has stopped.